Number 11. Agrist. According to the Japanese robotics business Agrist, the country has a labor deficit, resulting in lower yields than might otherwise be achievable. However, the company is giving a partial solution in the form of a pepper-picking robot. The bot, known simply as L, received an innovation award at CES. Instead of wheels or legs, the robot travels between rows of bell pepper plants on wide overhead wires, much like a horizontal gondola. When doing daily crop inspections, it employs a variety of cameras, as well as a proprietary AI-based computer vision system, to detect ripe peppers among the leaves. L is said to be able to operate continuously for up to 12 hours a day, as long as there is enough light to see by. The robot is powered by two batteries, which can be swiftly replaced with newly charged ones when they run low. According to Agrist, pepper producers should be able to enhance their yields by roughly 20% by using the technology. The company is presently offering a scheme in which farmers pay roughly 1.5 million yen, approximately $11,244, to have one of the robots put on their farm, and the company receives 10% of their total produce sales. Agrist also intends to develop its own farms, which will be specifically designed with the L in mind. Number 10. UGOT Robotic Kit. UGOT is a versatile and sophisticated robotic kit with numerous capabilities and modes of operation. UGOT provides customers with a simple and interesting method to experience modern robotics technology because to its robust AI features, high computational power, and modular architecture. UGOT features visual tag recognition, FPV synced with the app, pedestrian, motion tracking, posture recognition, speech recognition, integration with ChatGPT, custom training, fast assembly, high-speed control, and 360-degree far-field speech recognition, among other things. Its novel features, such as the knob lock and magnetic encoder actuators, provide precise and quick movement, while its sensor modules and separate NPU are intended for expanded AI scenarios and offline capabilities. Its voice recognition and multi-device networking capabilities make it a pleasant and participatory experience for consumers. Number 9. Starship. The AOHI Starship's 2C1A output port, which features USB-C connections capable of reaching 140W, has been developed to fully meet all of your charging needs for many devices. This is, in a nutshell, the most powerful power station you'll ever see or use. So, how does the Starship keep its rivals at bay? Take a look at these. AOHI. The future Starship consists of increased power output and battery capacity, as well as more charging modes and a more appealing price. What's more, whether you're at home, in the office, traveling, or on the road between meetings, one Starship can quickly charge all of your electronic devices. Number 8. DUOBO Coffee Machine. The DUOBO coaster is a lovely and useful addition to your daily life. This coaster, designed with attention to detail and usefulness, not only protects the surface but also adds a sense of elegance to your area. When layering two capsules, the recipes are limitless since different capsule combinations generate unique flavor and balance, allowing you to enjoy more diversified coffee flavors at your fingertips. With DUOBO, you can take your coffee mixing experience to the next level. Create your own golden ratio by creating personalized recipes. Number 7. Neomo X. The Neomo X operates without the use of perimeter wires. You may use the software to easily create virtual boundaries, no-go zones, and paths. A sophisticated litter slam navigation technology assures exact location and boundary adherence, making your lawn care routine easier to manage. The Neomo X features cutting-edge litter slam navigation, which generates precise 3D maps for precise grass navigation. Unlike RTK technology with inconsistent signals or vision-based mowers with limited adaptability, the Neomo X performs admirably in all grass conditions. Variations in the base station signal may occur when performing lawn mowing operations near corners, shrubs, and eaves, leading in lower coverage and missed cuts in these locations. However, Neomo X now provides thorough coverage of every inch of the lawn, including all corners, reducing the need for consumers to invest extra time and money in secondary maintenance. Number 6. Ultra-Tech Rapid Rise. This technique prevents leaks from barrels, tanks, and other containers. It resembles an inflatable pool and can be used in oil production and refining locations. It is both stationary and mobile. When there is a leak, the PVC ring rises with the liquid, keeping it from reaching the ground. While the safety margin allows you to park vehicles on top of the system, the selection is enormous, with a 179-gallon version weighing only 31 pounds. They are often composed of PVC, which makes them easy to maintain, simple to assemble, and long-lasting. Number 5. Shiftall Mutok. A practical but odd-looking Japanese product. It looks like a Darth Vader mask or a muzzle and allows you to converse without bothering others. According to the testing, it reduces the volume of your speech by 20 to 30 decibels. This means that if you're wearing this device, the person sitting next to you won't be able to hear you. It can connect via Bluetooth to a variety of devices ranging from cell phones to desktops. One charge provides 8 hours of conversation time. There is also a 3.5mm jack for headphones. For brief chats, hold the device to your mouth with your hand, and for longer conversations, use the straps to keep it in place. Number 4. Pelagon. Wave Energy's potential is expected to reach 236 gigatons by 2050, delivering a substantial power source for mankind. However, there is a problem. While numerous companies are harvesting wave energy near the coasts, there are few ventures in deeper waters. To solve this, a UK team is proposing a deep-sea solution, with their first commercial size test scheduled for 2025 or 26 near the Orkney Islands. One converter can generate over a megawatt of power and resist waves up to 20 meters high. Not in vain, the European Union has taken notice of this effort. It is not only ecologically benign, but it also appears to be a profitable venture. The converters are projected to offer low-cost electricity for the duration of their operating lifetime. Number 3. Solar panel-covered autobahn. Analysts predict that by 2026, demand for natural gas in Europe will have increased by around 60%. As a result, the globe will undoubtedly require additional resources. That is why engineers provide unexpected alternatives. What are your thoughts on using high-speed roadways as batteries? The Austrian-German team's simple idea is to put a form of roof with solar cells over the road. The fact is that many European countries are highly populated and have expensive land. As a result, on-the-road batteries are not only feasible but also cost-effective. Germany alone will be able to obtain approximately 47 terawatt-hours of electricity. Aside from that, the solar roof will preserve the roadbed from moisture, allowing it to survive longer. Number 2. Kokido Kiops. Here's a product that's a little simpler but no less beneficial, something you may acquire for $129. This is a pool heating system with a single heater that can heat pools up to 354 cubic feet and elevates the temperature by 9 to 27 degrees Fahrenheit, depending on the weather. If you need to boost efficiency, you can easily install multiple at once. It is critical that the heater see these suns be raised for at least 6 hours every day and be positioned at the optimal angle. That's where the challenges end. Hoses and connectors are included, and the total construction weighs roughly 18 pounds. Number 1. EL Onroad. Another road project. This time for electric vehicle charging, the Swedish government set aside around $8 million for the test portion. This is hardly much given that the EU intends to phase out the production of cars with internal combustion engines by 2035. As a result, authorities in several nations are already striving to increase people's willingness to purchase electric vehicles. This charging route is intriguing due of its adaptability. It can be used on practically any vehicle, from passenger vehicles to buses and lorries. Simply put, special rails are installed on the road, and receivers are installed on the automobiles. The system is linked to the internet and regulates payments online, while also monitoring the state of the road, recording traffic incidents, and providing other relevant information.